sort of note and report and send it to council for approval.
Okay, I'll be happy with that.
Okay, well then can I move the report as noted and send to full council for approval. Is that agreed?
Agreed.
Thank you. Right, item number 15. Do members have any other issues to raise? Councillor Radford.
Just very briefly on 285, it's talking about prior to progressive disposal of land and conservation, take place with the ward member, or should the ward members plural, we still haven't gone to single member in position yet. But I'm wondering, it was a practice in fairness, Councillor Chris Curry when he was chairman of assets. The action consulted board members when they were purchasing sites in the ward. Now I understand there might be sensitivity about purchasing and timing and price sensitivity, but I'm wondering if that being looked at to be included when there was purchasing sites. I hear council pushing talk about opposition members, probably next, but we've had difficulty in our own.